Yo, guys, I'm in Blather VR stream right now, bro. He's over here.
Yeah, I want me by the frying pan. What is by the frying pan?
You know, I'm gonna put on my frying pan.
We all got the same outfit, basically.
Yep. Yeah, we chilling. Wait, me?
Yeah.
I mean, all I do is have the egg hunt thingy on.
This one for you.
I'm taking it off. Wait! Blather!
Oh, he just yeah. Missed it.
Blather, when will the talent show be happening?
That guy's scary. Look, that guy's
I'm
scary.
Not sore.
Wait, that guy's scary.
Can I be a judge?
Everyone, we're having intermission.
I'm your biggest fan.
Okay, you. Everyone, stay down here. You're gonna come up with me and explain why you should be.
I went with Dagen Dyer.
Everyone, stay here. Stay down there. We're gonna go over here. Okay.
They're listening in. They're over there. I see them.
It's okay. Why do you think you should be the judge? One of our three judges. Please, can you go?
Okay. We go
Brittany,
down
please.
Now.
Queso. Take this.
Zach, everyone outside and look through the glass. Zach, so come in here. Why do you think you should be one of our judges?
From you. You're mean.
I can hardly talk because of their. Okay. Anyways,
I think I can be quiet, and you can watch, but you have to be quiet. Okay.
Honestly, because I'm an OG fan. Honestly.
Yeah.
I don't think I have what it takes to win the talent show. So instead of trying to participate in the talent show, I just want to be a judge, so I can judge people's acts.
All right. That's solid.
Oh, no, he can't! Tickle his toes!
Guys, I have all the tattoos on him!
I have a talent.
Oh, goodness. I feel bad for Blather. Not gonna lie. Womp womp! Y'all died! Don't follow him being creeps. Okay, Blather.
My controller isn't dead! Why is it not? Why is it doing this? I need help.
I can do impersonation.
I need help. My controller isn't dead!
The code is
okay. I've decided on the two judges. The first judge.
Me, please. Come on, me, judge.
Me!
Please, I'm Tom. I'm Tom.
First of all, I have a gold chain and he doesn't.
Okay, the first judge.
Basically,
I do not have what it takes at all to win because I do not have a talent. I am a beauty person.
And I think it would be better for me.
Blather, at this point, I feel like some people are just copying what I said.
What?
You are one of the judges.
And he said it. I'm one of the judges now.
You have made it.
I'm adding
two more judges. One of them
please.
Are already well. No. So please, I'm gonna please, add please. Tom.
Can I?
Since you're you
may your I be like, a judge?
He, and.
Can you stop kissing?
Who here is
bro?
Subscribed?
That's my job, man.
I'm pretty sure all of us are subscribed. Yeah. How else would we be here?
Okay. I think I might have
bro,
to give it to you.
What is wrong with his arm? Bro, look at his arm! Bro, what's
bro,
wrong
what
with
do
his
I
arm?
Mean? I've been going into like every single one of your streams. I need
it's
to pee.
It's so hard to decide, bro.
I need to
if
pee.
I...
Yo, dude, Blather. I got a way to do
like
it.
Every stream.
Leave the code real quick, okay?
I've decided. I'm gonna choose one more. Two more. I choose air fryer.
Let's go.
And
white foot tweak with the home.
I have to be warped.
No, we
I was not. I was not choosing favorites. Although and nope. Tom, as he's my mascot of my channel. He's the blue monkey.
Okay, that makes sense.
And also,
that
there is a possibility,
yeah,
guys. Best even thing. Though you may not be a judge, best there's still a possible chance of you getting in to the talent show. And then there's also second times to be the judge. Like if he makes a second talent show.
Wait, hold on. Leather, why did I deserve it?
Well, I've known you for a very long time. I gave you that shout out, and I'm sorry that it didn't work. So I'm gonna try to help you do it again. And
also, why did I deserve it? Actually,
the price of this Monkey's Got Talent is 1,000 shiny rocks, which is not that much. It's all I can afford, but it's at least
Leather,
a shiny rocks.
Me. Why did I get it?
I don't know, bro. You,
why did I get it, actually?
Are you Gorilla Tag now?
We didn't like every stranger.
Gorilla Tag now? We're going into Gorilla Tag now?
No. The Monkey's Got Talent isn't for like a couple more days, bro.
Could we run away for lunches now? I'm getting bored.
Yes.
He will announce it on his channel.
Does everyone have notifications on for me?
Yes.
Wait, on your Discord server or which one?
But everything. And everyone who has Discord, make sure to join the Discord server.
Wait, I can't join your Discord server. You have to make another link to it because it says you can't join it anymore.
Hold on. I have an idea. Before you do the people that aren't the judges, just hit up the judges like 3 minutes. Or 5 minutes before, so there will be room for the judges.
So, everyone, I'll be posting.
What are we doing?
In like a couple days, like with the Monkey's Got Talent will be within the next 2 to 3 days. So make sure you turn notifications on for my Discord if you join.
And you have to make a new link for it.
I'll be posting a short on the exact time. Huh?
Wait.
You have to make another link for your Discord.
It doesn't work right now.
What's
the time for you because of time zones?
I'm Eastern.
For him,
standard.
It is 5:20.
I have
you're
to join.
Right. My headset's about to die, so let's run one more time.
Woo!
Wait, what time is it?
Go! Guys, let's all run that way! Lather's still here. Where is he, though? We gotta go find him! Chase! Lather!
I filmed my Scary Maboon video at 11.
Watch your
go! Wait, we're safe.
What is this?
That's just... Dude, this has been out for like...
We're not safe!
A few months. Boing.
I didn't know this room existed. This is like all the stuff that they put inside the map.
Doing the things that I never would know. Doing the things that I never would know. Treat me like white tea. Don't get me dirty.
Doing the things that you never would know. Treat me like white tees. Don't get me dirty. Whoa. Just run.
Please!
Run!
Come on, in here, guys! In here! Close the door!
No, they can kill you! He's dead.
You know, did you know that the monsters match your walk speed? See?
Yeah, so if you go slow...
He's gone.
So you shouldn't be... Wait, I know there's a hoop in here.
I survived! Look, come here!
It's not safe to go in here, bro.
Come on, let's go get a monster.
Meet Mantle up here.
Same. I also have to go. My head's.
Sorry, I couldn't really make an outro. Here, let me go get Blather VR real quick. Hello, Blather VR. Let's do this intro together. Okay. So.
Anyways, that was it for this video. We will see you on the next one. Bye.